celebrating today is a landmark moment. And it was a fantastic day with some very distinguished guests, not only the partners, the investors, the suppliers, anybody, but we also got the Dutch Minister of Agriculture and even the Dutch King. So I am positively sure that from this momentum we will see a lot of positive traction going forward.
I think today is possibly the tipping point of the industry. Everybody has their eyes on the first industrial processing plant for insects, and today it's happened. Suddenly, insect processing on an industrial scale is real. I think this is a disruption in the industry. I think this shows how we can deliver proteins sustainably.
So a big part of the proteins today come from animals, from livestock. Livestock have a pretty big environmental footprint, have some negative health consequences for people, and we need to ask ourselves, how can we improve that system? And a big part of that will be using insects as the source of proteins for animal feed.
It's not an alternative protein source, it's actually the original protein source. Think about it, every chicken in nature, every bird in nature, it looks for insects everywhere it walks. Fish, the same thing. So we're now bringing that back, and we so happen to make a circular food system by doing so, because we can upcycle food waste and food byproducts into these natural protein sources.
So 2 years ago, I stood in the pilot plant and we announced a collaboration with Protix. Now this is really the culmination of all of our efforts from the last 2 years. So we collaborated very intensely with Protix on the engineering and technology of the plant. And we are very proud to have played a major part in the fulfillment of this dream. And we're also looking forward to collaborating for many future projects.
This is a very big plant, it's the biggest in the world, but still it only supplies a very small part of what is needed for the animal feed industry. I think it can only make an impact if we are capable of multiplying these kind of industrial plants globally and throughout the whole supply chain.